It was a journey a decade in the making. NASA's OSIRIS-REx capsule landed safely in the Utah desert, carrying a precious sample of an asteroid. NASA wasn't the only group with a vested interest.
Outside of a sigh of relief, there's a lot of pride in all of the effort that went into the machining of that project.
Weaver Industries in Denver, Lancaster County, put together the components to create the heat shield, protecting the capsule.
Turn a raw material into a finished piece.
The heat shield allows the capsule to re-enter Earth's atmosphere after traveling billions of miles with cargo that could be the key to unlocking some of the mysteries of outer space.
I'd like to give the credit to the guys who spent their hours making sure everything was correct through the process.
Team members at Weaver Industries actually completed the heat shield for the OSIRIS-REx capsule back in 2014. So they had to wait a little while to see if the mission would be a success.
The work that our machine product did was only going to happen many years later. We're glad to know that it happened successfully.
This isn't the first extraterrestrial test Weaver has completed for NASA. It's also created heat shields for the Mars rovers, building on the legacy Jim's grandfather and company founder Harold Weaver created.
I think he'd be very proud looking back and seeing what we've been able to accomplish.
In Denver, Lancaster County, Barbara Barr, News 8.